Foot stance, bed ball slam with an external rotation bias about the front foot. So what you'll do, put your right foot, the pad will be inside your front foot in this case. Back up a little bit. So the pad will be inside my foot. Tuck the hips, and then I will slam the ball down onto the target 10 to 20 times. All right, what it looks like from the side. So because of the target placement on the inside of the foot, this will naturally make you shift a little bit more weight towards the back foot, and that's okay. but for this particular variation, you should again feel abs and then the right hamstring and outer right hip working in this case where my right foot was in front. So that is the med ball split stance. Split stance med ball slam with an external rotation bias of the front.